I'm Leon Springer, one of the owners of Dripworks. And today I'm here to show you how to set up a Dripworks T-tape irrigation kit at Pomolita Middle School, Ukiah, California.
The Dripworks Drip Tape Kit is a complete kit that will easily meet your system's needs. Designed for row crops, raised beds, and intensive square foot gardening, we will set this kit up today to display the wonderful function this product offers.
So let's get started. The beginning of the system is a filter. The filter makes sure that no dirt particles will get into your T-tape and clog it up. The next part that comes with the kit is the regulator. And the regulator provides the right amount of water pressure to the T-tape. So we simply thread them together and then add the Easy Lock female hose fitting, which will connect the filter and the regulator to the mainline tubing. Now you have what is called the manifold, and we can put this manifold onto the faucet. Okay, now I'm going to connect the half-inch mainline tubing to the Easy Lock fitting. And then tighten the collar over the tubing and give it a little tug to make sure it's on nice and tight. In this school garden, there are 11 raised beds. So what they had previously set up was PVC pipe and then pipe coming up the side of the bed and going into the bed. We're going to show how T-tape can be hooked into all of these beds simply and easily. At this point in the corner of the bed, I need to cut the tubing and insert a T fitting. Again, I'm going to tighten the collar over the tubing and then insert the main line onto the other side and tighten the collar over it. And I'll be ready to insert some more main line to go in this direction to serve the heads of all the rest of the beds. Now we unroll the tubing like we're rolling a tire down the road, past the head of each bed. Now I brought the main line into the bed and across the width of the bed. It's going to act as the header, and I'm going to punch three holes in this bed for three runs of T-tape. And then I'm going to insert the tape lock by quarter inch barb fitting into the hole. Next, I'm going to connect the T-tape to the tape lock fitting. Simply slide the T-tape over the barb and tighten the collar around the T-tape. Then I'll unroll the T-tape down the 10-foot length of the bed. Now I've reached the other end of the bed, so I'll put the T-tape down, take a pair of pruners, and cut the T-tape. Next, I'll take the grip sleeve fitting, insert the T-tape into it, fold it once or twice, put it back into the grip sleeve fitting, and pull tight, and it's closed off. The T-tape kit comes with U-shaped hold downs. And these hold downs should be inserted every 5 to 10 feet along the length of the T-tape run. Today I was glad to show you how to set up Dripworks T-tape drip irrigation kit. For more information, go to dripworks.com and see the other products that we offer you to make your gardening beautiful and bountiful.